You love using Domo, but today you found out that you have to work with a consulting group outside of your organization. They would love to have Domo, but unfortunately, their processes rely on their proprietary on-premise software. So now you're wondering, how can you collaborate successfully to achieve your objective? Introducing the ODBC Domo Data Driver. The Domo Data Driver fetches data over HTTPS, allowing you to query your Domo datasets just like a database. This makes it easier to partner with others working on different platforms who have yet to experience the power of Domo. To take advantage of the ODBC Domo Data Driver, first you'll need to reach out to your Domo sales contact, as it requires a licensing agreement. You'll need a 64-bit Windows 10 machine, and you'll also need to install dbeaver. You can find the installer at dbeaver.io/download. Once you've received instructions on how to download the Domo Data Driver, open the Domo Data Driver setup file to begin installation. After installation, in order to connect to Domo using the Data Driver, you'll need your assigned client ID and secret, which you can find at developer.domo.com under My Account. After you've installed the Domo Data Driver, you'll then configure it from the ODBC Data Sources, which you can find by searching in the Windows Start menu. Finally, now you are ready to configure your dbeaver SQL editor and write your own queries. With the ODBC Domo Data Driver, you can now collaborate with anyone, at any time, using the power of Domo. Try the ODBC Domo Data Driver today.